Hi guys, my name's Lewis Bennett, and today we're going to talk about the secret inside jokes in Hollywood. So there are lots of examples of in-jokes in the film industry, like how Stan Lee appeared in almost every single Marvel film, or how in a lot of Tarantino films you'll see red apple cigarettes.
Speaking on behalf of red apple cigarettes.
Now, a lot of films have fake products in.
New Mo Cocoa drink.
However, red apple cigarettes are in almost every single Tarantino movie since Pulp Fiction.
Give me a pack of red apples.
These next two are my favorite because they span across different movies, different directors, and different studios. Let's talk about one specific in-joke you might not have noticed. The girl from Ipanema has been used in countless elevator scenes throughout countless films by countless directors. From what I can find online, the first most iconic instance which set this whole thing off was used in The Blues Brothers, 1980. And now we have the most famous in-joke, the Wilhelm scream. The Wilhelm scream is a sound effect that's been used in over 400 movies, from Star Wars to Lord of the Rings. Filmmakers love to put this into their films as a nod to people who have done it before. The Wilhelm scream was first recorded in 1951 in the movie Distant Drums. Apparently, it was the fifth take they used to make this iconic sound. If you've watched the video this far, you've probably heard the Wilhelm scream about
12 times.
You're going to notice it when you see it out in the wild, trust me. So those are some of the in-jokes in Hollywood that you might not have noticed before. They're small details, but I think they just make a more rich movie viewing experience. But if you know of any other cinema jokes, please let me know in the comments below because I am fascinated with all of them. But that's it for today, and until next time, thanks for watching.